So for the jam session tonight, we've got on guitar Vinnie Clossy, on guitar Sil Burke, on drums we've got Philip Brady, on guitar we've got Brian James, on bass we've got Carlo Bagar, we've got myself, Tommy Keys on keyboards, and we will be getting the line Calhoun up to do a song in the middle of it. We'll be going for about 40, 45 minutes. We should fit in about 9 or 10 songs, and I guarantee you, you will know a lot of them. And there will definitely be a Robbie Robertson song in this one. I'm not quite sure yet who's going to sing it.
Two, one, two.
Well, have you ever climbed the motor west? Well, it's a highway, that's a flyway, that's a bed. It's
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, one of the great songwriters of our generation passed away last week. The great Robbie Robertson, and we are going to do a Robbie Robertson song. Brian is going to sing it for us. Nobody would have known. We want you to imagine for a minute that you were in New Orleans in a cat house in the 1950s, and there's a little old man standing in the corner banging away at a piano, and he's doing something like this.
Don't you just know it? Don't believe me when I do that to you. Don't you just
got the line up. He's going back up. He's going to do a song.
Just switching his mic to the other voice. Line. It's Angel from Montgomery and G. It's a John Klein song, Angel from Montgomery. You know it.
John Prine is also a great songwriter that we lost in the last 2 or 3 years. So Brian is going to do a classic John Prine song.
Everybody's got a hurt,
For tonight, we have had 11 musicians on the stage this evening. Six of us are still here on the stage, but earlier on, we had Niall Brennan, we had Michael Dowling on blues harmonica, we had the wonderful Palomi, we had Boxhead, who's sitting down there at the bar, and we had the Lion Calhoun, who's also down there at the bar. And our other musicians who are all here on the stage on bass, Ricardo, on guitar. On vocals, Brian James. Woo! On drums, Mr. Philip Brady. On guitar and vocals, Mr. Silbert. On guitar and vocals, Vinny Clossy. And I have been Tommy Keys. And we have had Mr. PJ Marlon on sound all evening. We've had a fantastic audience, such a responsive audience tonight. It's absolutely wonderful. Thank you so much for that. And we have the best bar staff in all of Dublin here in Darkey Kelly's. Let's give a big, big round of applause to Shane and Mo and the whole team here. We're going to leave you with a Rolling Stones song and a bit of rock and roll. Thank you.
Thank you.
Tommy Keys. Thank you very much. Good night. Thanks for being a great audience.
So we want to...